Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Suman Kaur and today we'll learn William Shakespeare. So let's begin. There is an element of truth in the statement that the greatest comic genius is also a great tragic genius. This appellation holds well with the greatest dramatist of all times, William Shakespeare. He wrote great comedies such as You Like It, Midsummer Night's Dream, Twelfth Night, Love's Labour Lost, etc. And he wrote equal number of great tragedies such as Hamlet, King Lear, Julius Caesar, Macbeth and Othello. Though Shakespeare has little schooling, as a critic says, he knew little Latin and less Greek. His creative genius was immensely original. His imagination was superb. His stories are practical and his themes are universal. Shakespeare's literary career can be divided into four periods. The first period is remarkable by experimentation. The important plays that belong to this period are The Comedy of Errors, The Two Gentlemen of Verona, and a beautiful masterpiece, A Midsummer Night's Dream. These plays show that the young dramatist is experimenting with words. He is very keen on style and diction than on thought. His first love tragedy, Romeo and Juliet, also belong to this period. The second phase is remarkable for rapid growth and development. He wrote great comedies during this period. By this time, Shakespeare had mastered over his art. The most important plays are Merchant of Venice, The Merry Wives of Windsor, Much Ado About Nothing, As You Like It, and Twelfth Night. All these plays show a certain maturity in his writings. There is a balance between language and thoughts. The third stage in the development of Shakespeare's dramatic art is noteworthy. It was during this period he wrote the greatest tragedies like Hamlet, Macbeth, King Lear, Othello, and Julius Caesar. These plays proved him to be the supreme artist of tragic drama. Shakespeare's last period, that is fourth period, opens with the production of Antony and Cleopatra, a love tragedy. He wrote many somber plays such as Cymbeline, The Tempest and The Winter's Tale. These plays also show dramatists emphasize on thought than on language. Shakespeare's plays set a new trend in the history of English drama. His comedies and tragedies are a class apart. They are unique and known for their specific characteristics. Shakespeare's comedies are preeminently romantic. His finest comedies such as As You Like It, Midsummer Night's Dream, Twelfth Night are all romantic. But one should not forget the realism of his comedies. His comedy is the fine and artistic blending of romance and realism. All his comedies are related to real life. His characters are real. They are drawn from ordinary human being. In that way, he is a great humanist. Love is the major theme of his comedies. He produced great love stories. Shakespeare's comedies are remarkable for their beautiful, charming, and intelligent heroines like Rosalind in As You Like It, Portia in Merchant of Venice, Hermia and Helena in Midsummer Night's Dream. These comedies are famous for their beautiful lyrics, which are highly musical. These comedies of Shakespeare show the blending of comic and tragic element, which is a clear violation of classical rules. But Shakespeare's plays are defended because they present realistic picture of life. Shakespeare's treatment of tragedy is highly romantic. However, he follows some of the core element of classical tragedies such as catharsis, tragic hero and plot. His tragic masterpieces are Hamlet, Macbeth, Othello, King Lear. His tragic heroes are great individuals. They belong to the royal families and their fall creates a greater effect on the minds of the audience. Hamlet was the prince of Denmark. Othello was the Moor of Venice. Macbeth was a great general and Lear was a king of England. They are also the great men of imagination, but they suffer from one moral flaw, which becomes fatal and take their lives. Hamlet's indecision, Othello's suspicion, Macbeth's overambition, and Lear's old age insanity brought about their downfall. In these tragedies, Shakespeare proved the point that character is destiny. Shakespeare wrote some history plays like Henry VI, Part II, Part III, Richard II, Henry IV, King John, etc. These plays show his better understanding of English history. Shakespeare's place in the history of English literature is unshakable, as he has conquered time and tide. He is always remembered as the greatest dramatist as long as this universe exists. Thank you.